we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Thank you.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around. If you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna. Good for your cousin. How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it? Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Stayed away, Lily.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Whoa. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
What are you doing?
Just give me a second. Thank you. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never seen before. My condolences for your son.
It's another. He's with a Robin now.
He passed bravely. You should be proud.
We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best. It will all be best.
Yes. Of course.
Oh.
Not a word. Find them, damn it!
Oof.
Yes. Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck up.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before. See a way out of here?
Maybe we can get in that way.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just Think about the good parts, too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. They're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me.
Fuck!
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Shit.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cool.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It's pretty awkward.
Just go! Oh, thank God. I did.
did it! Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Oh my god. Why am I doing this? Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Ah, vou ter que ficar no sensor de movimento?
Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. The dogs.
Holy fuck.
Almost there.
No. Shit.
Hey, look. You can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
Não, caralho.
You can make it.
Dizzy! Just grab me! Hold on!
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge dropped us off at the back of it. This is
okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. That's the worst of it. We got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just... needed to lighten the load a bit. There's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.